En septembre 2015, lors de
In September 2015, during the United Nations General Assembly, 193 member states took a commitment to insert in their policies and development strategies 17 Sustainable Development Goals, the so-called SDGs, which integrated in a balanced fashion the environmental, social, and economic components. To fulfill these ambitious society transforming goals, we need every player to be committed and mobilized. States, companies, associations, citizens, universities, researchers, all players. As a journalist, I will discuss the role played by the media to make these SDGs easier to understand for the public. The role of the media being to inform, we have the duty to treat information in a different way, in a much more realistic way, one which would encourage citizens and viewers to think, to embark on a thinking process. In today's world, we are increasingly behaving like consumer robots. We act in an automated way. We do not fully grasp the impact that each of our moves has on planet Earth, on our environment, on our quality of life. This is what we must pay attention to the way we treat information. Secondly, we must seek the solutions recommended by citizens, which sometimes show an outstanding level of simplicity, creativity, which provide solutions for all realms of life or survival. When one goes to an urban district, one may observe inclusive initiatives, attempts to live together, for instance, by growing shared vegetable gardens. One can tell success stories. One can show that collecting cigarette butts has changed the destiny of hundreds of companies by creating added value, by promoting economy of knowledge, by striving to demonstrate that nature is like a library teaching us lessons, inspiring us on a daily basis, by telling us that we can live like nature. It's called biomimetism, biomimicry. It is also our duty to remind governments of their commitments each time we have a chance to do so. Remind them of the commitments they have taken towards the state, themselves, or their elected officials. Likewise, we have the obligation and the right to monitor these commitments. SDGs have been applied on 169 targets, and they contain more than 250 indicators to help us monitor progress on the field. How can we, the media, achieve all this? Well, first, by training and educating ourselves, by collecting information and disseminating the information, and by training other people. Journalists, networks, and trade unions do this all the time, and they do it well. For instance, take the French-speaking press union, which I belong to. Training sessions are organized every year for the members on the subject of SDG goals. Item this, item that, how to approach them, how to materialize them, how to explain them to the audience. For instance, in April last, in Togo, a media network organized a training course for media owners and managers to increase awareness of SDGs. Finally, it is up to us, media, to form partnerships with civil society and companies, partnerships to make their action publicly known when these actions contribute to the fulfillment of the Millennium Goals to build a better and more sustainable world.
Pour construire un monde meilleur et plus durable. Thank you.